We as a nation are still faced with a myriad of problems. Currently we are faced with a strike of our doctors. Many patients are languishing in hospital, especially the people who cannot afford private hospitals. Those are the most suffering people. And let us all remind ourselves that we have a responsibility for those Kenyans who cannot afford quality healthcare by themselves, and that our public institution, our public hospitals are serving them. And it is my humble call to all those who are involved in the discussion and resolving this stalemate, be it the doctors themselves or the governors and the national government. And this is one area that as a nation we need to review whether it was the right decision to devolve the health sector. Health sector is equally important as a security docket in our nation, equally important as a health, as education sector in our nation, equally important is also the food security or agriculture, which I think we need as a nation to sit down and review whether it can be handled by the county governments or can be handled at the national level, just the way we are handling security and the way we are handling our education sector. So it is my humble call to all Kenyans that we need to sober up and ask ourselves, is that the right thing to do? I know of counties, because of either the lack of capacity or the lack of people who are qualified in those counties to man our health institutions, most counties, which I know, have employed social workers and sent them to hospital to operate as nurses, which is unacceptable. It is not allowable because these people are not trained for that job. They are better serving there as counselors and support groups, but not as people who are going to offer medical services.